Earth King goes in B tier? No! Why? What? You put the Earth King on the same tier you put...
Redacted.
I've been bamboozled. Been bamboozled. I got bamboozled by the fucking bear joke. The bear joke got me. Because he has a bear. You put him in B tier because of the bear. What the fuck? That's Skyrim, everybody. Alright, look. I was looking for stuff to do on stream today. I was just scrolling through. I was going through the popular ones. You can see the top of everybody's head. We're doing an avatar character tier list. There's a lot of people on this list that should not be on this list for some reason, like Smellerby or the Boulder. The Boulder belongs here, let's be honest. I'm going to give like genuine real boy opinions, not like, oh, Boulder is S tier because he's funny. Boulder is C tier. I'm just going to put him in there like right off the bat. We're doing like real character stuff, okay? We're talking about people. We're talking about Haru is a D tier because he's got a mustache. We're talking about this guy. What's this guy's name? What is this guy's name? Tell me right now. This guy right here with the beard who makes the like contraptions. What's his name? Tell me right now what his name is. Oh, what's this girl's name? This girl's like plot important. I bet you can't even tell me her name. I bet you can't. She's pretty far down there. I bet you can't even tell me her name. Huh? All right, you can't tell me. Okay, all right, one for three. Tell me. All right, actually, what the fuck is this guy's name? What the heck is this guy's name? What's this guy's name? I don't know this guy's name. He's the guy, he's like the bounty hunter who chases down Toph. What's this guy's name? I don't know this guy's name. I could ban you right now on accident. I almost did that. Hey! I will not be blocked for preaching the Ty Lee best girl gospel, okay? It is what it is. I will not be silenced. I will not be ignored. Ty Lee is best girl. You can't do anything about it. Evan wants Hama to be in A tier. Thinking I'm going to put her in S tier. But I have a plot twist for both of those. She's also B tier. She's better than these two, though. She's cool. We like Hama. She has a cool story. I like her story. It's too short. Like, cool character. I like the design. I like the idea of her going crazy in prison and just turning into, like, a freaking super terrorist. But if you can explain a character's entire story in a 1 minute backstory, like monologue, I don't even think she elevates Katara that much, though. Like, she teaches Katara a lesson she already knew. Like, Katara was not the kind of person who would like to bloodbend. Like, we already knew that about her. We already knew she was like capable of fighting. She enjoyed fights. She was a fighter, but she was not a bad person. We already knew that about her. We didn't need an evil person to look at to be like, oh, at least she's not that. Like, come on. Come on. That was the lesson. And then she bloodbends anyway to protect Aang and Sokka. So take that. The lesson is about the Fire Nation and Water Nation. What? That's not the lesson to Katara's story. What? The real lesson that Katara learned is the dangers of mistreating POWs. Because if you do that, they'll turn into super terrorists and just start killing people. Up to that point, the Fire Nation was mostly the bad guys, and the Water Tribe were goody two-shoes. No, they weren't. The Water Tribe was run by a sexist guy. We went through that whole arc in season one. That one show how's a Water Tribe member can go full dark side, something Katara does herself later. No, because Katara stops. It shows mercy in season three when she's talking to the dude who killed her mom. You are wrong twice. Congratulations. You're not just the clown, you're in the entire circus.
Thinks the Water Tribe or Goody Two Shoes doesn't remember how season one went. Get the heck out of here. Get the heck out of here.
I'm actually kind of curious. Hang on. Let's talk about Jet. I want to know what you guys think of Jet. I want to know what list you guys think Jet should go in. I'm curious. Who is Jet again? Jet is in season one where he's a terrorist. And then he's in season two where he's still a terrorist, but less so. And then he dies.
Did Jet just die? You know, it was really unclear.
Implied. Family gets killed by the Fire Nation, so he just goes on a fucking tear against the Fire Nation, but considers the people who live in the Earth Kingdom who are in the occupied town as... He considers them Fire Nation as well, which is bizarre. 100% of the votes went into A tier. Good job, Eagle, for being the only one who voted. Props. FFF shit tier person. I agree. A tier character. I hate Jet with a passion. Fuck Jet. Yeah, I think Jet's a really good character. I think Jet's a really good character on his own. Like, I think Jet stands on his own two legs as a character. He's just an interesting character. He's an interesting guy. It's, like, interesting to watch him. But I think the lessons that he teaches Sokka as well. Because Sokka at this point, because this is, like, early. This is, like, episode 6 or 7. It teaches Sokka about, like, how he... Because he's trying to be a leader as well, and Jet is natural-born leader like Sokka. There's a lot of comparisons there, and it teaches Sokka how he does not want to operate. He doesn't want to operate like Jet does, and it's like a big wake-up call to him that, like, there are people out here like him doing things like him doing it in worse ways. I think he's a great character. He's a little piece of shit, though, and he deserved to die. Fuck that guy. Fuck Jet. All my homies hate Jet. Next up is Sokka. Everybody. Let's talk about Boomerang Man. The Warrior's wolf tail having ass. Sokka. ARS? There's no way anybody's going to try and put Sokka below A. Anybody who says Sokka is B tier didn't watch the show. Low S or high A, at least ARS. See, that's what I'm talking about. That dude got girls in almost every single nation. Yeah, he did. Yes, he did. Sokka is significantly better than his sister. He goes in S tier. The reason that Sokka, I think, is a much better character than Katara. Sokka's character development, because he starts out as a little pile of garbage and becomes like the greatest man of all time. Sokka's great. Sokka's character development is one of the best in the show. Yeah, bro, he was like the level 5 mobster in season 1, and in season 3 he was the level 99 mafia boss. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Yeah, he also starts off sexist. Make the Southern Water Tribe great again. Oh man. Yeah, Sokka's great. I love Sokka. Sokka's not my personal favorite character. He might be. He might be. I also loved how Sokka started off as just like the hee hee ha ha like comic relief and turned into just a charismatic funny guy who they used as comic relief, but it wasn't like he wasn't the butt of the joke anymore. He was just making jokes. I like that a lot. All right, so that's the list. Let's go down the list. Y'all can agree. You can disagree. You can get angry with me. Zuko, best character. Iroh, second best character. Sokka, third best character. Azula, fourth best character. Azula being S tier might be a little bit of a hot take, but whatever. A tier also stands for Aang, Toph, Katara, Admiral Zhao, Fire Lord Ozai, Avatar Roku, Jet, which I also do think is a hot take. I don't think a lot of people put him up this high. Suki, God bless. Ty Lee, my wife, please marry me. I love you so much. Please. Please marry me. God, please. B tier, also known as mid tier. Kyoshi. Longfang.
Grand Paku, Mei, Appa and Momo, Hama, which also I think a lot of people put her A tier because she's spooky, but whatever. Yatsu, Hakoda, Bumi, Zhang Zhang the Deserter, and Jun. C tier, also known as What's the Point? Yue. Wan Xingtong. Fire Lord Sozin. Almost called him Avatar. That'd be bad. The Boulder. Sparky Sparky Boom Man. This guy, Bounty Hunter, whose name I don't know. Other Bounty Hunter whose name I don't know. I think her name's June. Is her name June? Is this girl's name? Girl Who Dates Zuko. Girl Who Dates Zuko. Jin! I was one letter off. It's Jin. Yeah, Google image is the same image too. Let's go, baby. Jin. Judy. Master P and Dao. Smeller B. And Ursa. Who I'm pretty sure is also the name of a bear. And then D tier, also known as the get them out of my show. They don't need to be in my show. Why are they in my show? They are taking up space on my show. They should not be in my show. Pipsqueak. Longshot. The Duke. Haru. Bato. Cabbage Guy. I still don't remember this guy's name. What the heck? Why is this guy on the list? The Guru isn't. The Guru. All right, hang on. Guru, honorable mention. Honorable mention for Guru. Patik is B tier. Guru would go in B tier. He'd probably go in high B tier, though. He'd probably go in between Kyoshi and Longfeng. He'd probably go in here.